Hey, this is Jamin Jamie from Jamin Leather. Just wanted to teach you a little bit about how to replace a snap, whether it be on your vest, your jacket, or your chaps. You never know where. It's a standard line 24 snap, which is the most common of all. You can even fix it with something simple as a Phillips head screwdriver, and I'll teach you how to do that. So come over here and take a look at some of the parts that we're dealing with. Now, we can send you these parts if you need, or if you have them, you can use them. Here's the male end of the snap, the two parts for the male end. Here's the two parts for the female end. And what you need to do is, if you have a missing part, we can replace it, but you have to get brand new of both parts in order to do that correctly. Now I'm going to show you how to take off the snap with the standard wire cutters. Nice big one. The bigger it is, the easier it is. Wire cutters to take off the snap. Here's a male end that we're going to take off a snap. We just crush it the best you can. And pull both parts off, and now we have a hole that's left over. And let me show you how to do the replacement. See, we got the post that goes into the hole, and then you got the male part here. And if you take your Phillips head screwdriver, you can see the post. It'll split in four ways once you tap that a little bit. So put that in the center here, tap that a little bit. Now, using a hard surface like a marble, granite top, or something like that will be okay, because you're not really doing a lot of damage here. There's nothing really to worry about. This is all scratches from our years and years of use. So don't be alarmed by that. As you can see, I've got to tap down each of the parts that separate a little bit to make sure it doesn't get in the way of the snap so it can set correctly. Okay, there you have it. And in order to make sure that it works correctly, you can check it on the other end. Make sure it works here. There, it works out just perfectly. Okay, so yeah, you got the male end replaced. Now to do the same, if you've got the female end, in order to do that, get underneath it. Make sure you don't cut the leather or yourself while you're doing it. Takes a little bit. Once you get it, leather is a little more durable than your body or your hands, so you gotta be careful. There's the parts come off of there. Now you have the hole that's left over, and then we'll take the parts for the snap, put the post through the hole, then take the cap end for the female end. We'll do the same with the Phillips head screwdriver, put it into the center. You don't need the professional tools that we have at our regular disposal because most people don't have them. So then you'd cut down the little tabs there to make sure that you can get you don't have it in the way when the male end goes in. And make sure, you may take a little bit to get this just right, but once you got it, you should be good. Then you can test it on the male end here to make sure that they're going to snap together. That snapped together just fine. So that's how you replace a snap. And one thing I wanted to show you as far as replacing a snap, sometimes you have a situation like this where you have one of the ends is hidden behind the leather. Well, you don't have the luxury to fix that unless you have a sewing machine and a seamstress and an ability to reinforce the nylon on the back. So you would have to put a hole in the leather in order to make it look okay. And that won't look too bad if you use the right color snap. We can send you the snaps if you need them. Well, I hope you learned how to put on a snap for your leather jacket, chaps, vest, or whatever else you're looking to do. I appreciate you shopping Jamin Leather, and I hope you enjoyed our videos. And maybe if you do it right, you'll have more fun than